understander. Riding high and I got low, ranking others. Couldn't see what she was worth on the party. Behind this, the matter, month of July.
Hi guys, and on Monday I just wore this cropped kind of tank top thing from Brandy Melville, the one that says I love you to the moon and back. I'm wearing my black Steve Madden combat boots with these American Eagle socks that I love so much. I really like the way it looks with like black jeans, you know, my leggings, which, speaking of leggings, mine are from Target. And then I'm just wearing the tank top as I said before, and then my cardigan is from Kohl's, and then I'm just wearing the bracelets from New Frog, Kohl's, and I think that's it. And that was my outfit on Monday. Tuesday, I am wearing my GT jacket, and it's just a pink one, and then I am wearing my, what are those called, Victoria's Secret pink yoga pants, and then lastly for shoes, I'm wearing my chestnut UGG moccasins, really, really chill, because I have gym, had to change, but yeah, that is my outfit on Tuesday.
We go up to Shirley, shouting the bell of happiness. We go so far, and we end up in riches, poverty. Go up to Shirley, shouting the bell of happiness, and we end up in riches, poverty. Come, we go up to Shirley.
Wednesday, I'm just wearing my sweater from Shinsan, which I will link below. My shoes are from Steve Madden, the little booties that I wear all the time because I love them so much. My jeans are from PacSun and I love the rips. It really like adds a lot to the outfit. And then lastly, I am just wearing this necklace from a little boutique I got in Florida by Nisa Marina, if that helps at all, which probably doesn't. But yeah, and that was my outfit on Wednesday.
Stop sticking to the imagine the spider spot on the party behind the summer's in the matter month of July. Come, we go up to Shirley.
Thursday, and that's the last outfit I have this week because I forgot to film on Friday. I'm so sorry, but I'm wearing my black harem boots that are Hunter, and then I'm wearing leggings, probably from Target. Yeah, I think these ones are from Target. And then I'm just wearing a jacket, also from Shinsan, which I will link below. And then I'm just wearing my scarf from Walmart, and then I got my bracelets on and my Michael Kors watch, and you know that's my Alex and Ani bracelet. And that was it for my outfits of the week. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you have a wonderful Thanksgiving. Bye.